Gari to Osoto Gari. Kouchi Gari de aite o karimasu. So suruto, aite no ashi ga nige masu ne.
You're going to be hitting with a Kouchi Gari to get his leg outside.
Kono ato ni Osoto Gari o haeru to omotta ra kono ashi yori mo mukou ni ashi ga ikanaku te naru.
Okay. In order to go for Osoto Gari, you have to get your foot all the way back to his foot.
So shite karimasu ne.
And then sweep.
だから1回目買ってこの小内刈りでつく場所を見て、自分の軸の足がそこに追っていかないかん。
So the first step is when you sweep the leg, you have to make sure you keep an eye on where his foot's gonna land. Otherwise, because you have to get in front of that foot.
動きながらこれができるようになると相手が動いてても自分の技が入れるようになりますから、これを練習して、コンビネーションで練習することで大外刈り、小内刈りの入りが上手くなります
。And then by practicing this, you could be able to throw anybody with this combination while they're moving.
はい、一回やってみます。背中合わせに投げるようになります。
And then you're gonna be putting both backs together for the coming throw. So as you see, both of their backs are stick together.